Hi everyone, in this video we're going to cover everything that the Plus edition of Simply Schedule Appointments has to offer. We're not going to do a full in-depth tutorial here, it's mainly just to highlight the different features and what you would see specifically in the Plus edition. The other thing too is if you guys want to see more of the basic features, such as like a run through of the appointment type editor or the notification editor, feel free to watch our basic edition overview, which I'll link here in the video or I'll link in the description box below. So to get started, here is a demo website for a fashion stylist. She offers quite a few different booking calendars. And just to give you a quick peek at them, here is the homepage of her site. Now she also has a August style class where she can narrow down on a specific day and time and have people sign up this way. The other thing to note about this specific appointment calendar is that this is using our Plus Edition's group capacity feature. So this will allow multiple people to sign up for the same time slot, which we'll go over here in a moment. And then lastly, we have the contact page, which she has for free consultation signups. So she allows people to book a free time with her. And this makes use of our custom customer information fields. So here you can see that she has a few custom fields where she's asking, what would you like to chat about? And how did you stumble across my website? So these come in the Plus edition, and you can create as many fields as you would like. I've already gone ahead and booked a few time slots, but let's go ahead and book one together right now. We'll review some of the features here in a second. All right, so here is the confirmation screen. It's gonna give you a quick overview of what you entered. It gives you the option to save to calendar, but since the Plus edition includes a Google Calendar integration, this is not completely necessary since the plugin will automatically generate and add the event to their Google Calendar. And I'll show you that here in a moment. Alrighty, going back to our WordPress dashboard, let's go ahead and view our booking and going to the appointments tab, which is where Simply Schedule Appointments lives. So here is my brand new appointment with Ginny on August 14th. One thing to note here is that Simply Schedule Appointments offers the Zoom integration in the Plus edition. So we will automatically generate a brand new Zoom and unique Zoom link for you to use for each appointment. So here my Zoom link is listed for me. The other thing too is that the appointment details will also include all the information they entered on those custom fields that you set up. And let's go ahead and take a look at Google Calendar to see what our appointment looks like. So on August 14th, let's scooch back. We have Ginny's appointment here, and you can see that they are invited as a guest and all their information is listed here along with the Zoom meeting listed in the location field as well as in the description. And they also have the option to edit their appointment from here as well. This is automatically generated, added to the admin's Google Calendar as well as the client's Google Calendar. All right, so the other thing to note is here in my style class, I've already booked a few appointments for you guys to see. So here we have two people signed up for the style class, and one of the benefits of using the group capacity feature is that you can distinguish them very well from the appointments listings. So you can see that this has a different icon. Instead of stating a specific name, it says two people have signed up for your style class, and you can see the people listed here below. Now I can click into Nancy's appointment details or Mandy's appointment details from here, but if I want to see the overall group details, I can click the view appointment details from here, and you can see that they're listed. Another cool thing is that you can export a CSV file. So if you need to have a list on hand on the day of the class, you can export that and print it out. And then just to give you a quick peek at what the settings look like, if I head over to my appointment types, go to my style class, appointment type editor, and visit the capacity tab, this is where I would be able to increase the capacity for my group, or I could also change to an individual grouping, which basically just means that time slots can overlap with each other, but they don't have to start at the same time. Whereas group capacity time slots, they all are required to start at the exact same time. So for example, the individual would be good for, like, if you have a store that you want to book people to come in. They don't necessarily need to come in at the same time, but you just want to make sure that your store doesn't exceed the capacity at any given time. Whereas group is better for like class bookings, or like if you're giving a tour around a campus and you don't want to exceed a certain capacity, but you also want to make sure everyone gets there at the exact same time. That's what you would use the group capacity for. Alrighty. And next, I do want to also show you guys the MailChimp settings. So from here, I mentioned that we offer MailChimp integration in the Plus edition. You can connect your MailChimp account, and then you can choose which audience list they're added to. When filling out the booking form, you can also adjust, or you can also modify the text that's shown to your clients so that you can explain what they're signing up for. And lastly, we have the customer information fields, which I mentioned. The Plus Edition introduces the ability to add new custom customer information fields. So you have the option to add single line text, multi-line text, checkboxes, radio buttons, and phone numbers. Alrighty, and then the very last thing that the Plus Edition introduces is the ability to send email notifications based on time of appointment. The Basic Edition only includes email notifications when an appointment is booked, canceled, or edited, but the Plus Edition begins to introduce the appointment time trigger. If we review one of these notifications, here in the When to Send this Notification section, add a brand new trigger called Appointment Time, or Time of Appointment, so that you can set up notifications. For example, you can send one day before the start of an appointment to send a quick reminder to your client. Just make sure that they are aware that their booking is for the next day. Or you can send a notification after in case you want to follow up with your client after their appointment time, maybe collect a review or ask them to book another appointment with you. Whatever you decide to do, that's there and it's available for you to use now. Okay, so just a quick recap. We just went over all the features that the Plus Edition introduces, including Google Calendar Sync integration. We also have MailChimp integration, which lets you add new audience members to your lists directly from the booking form. We have Zoom integration, which automatically generates a brand new Zoom link for you with each appointment. We have a WebEx integration, very similar to our Zoom integration, if you guys prefer that platform. We also introduced the capacity setting, which lets you book more than one person per time slot, as well as the custom customer information field, which lets you collect much more custom information compared to the Basic Edition. And the last thing to note about the Plus Edition is that it also includes the integration with Formidable Forms and Gravity Forms. So in case you guys want to make much more complex booking forms, you can do so with one of those plugins, and we provide the appointment field for both of them. So if you guys want to have multi-page booking forms, or if you guys want to have conditional logic, so this would be the way to go. And just to give you a really quick peek, here's what the appointment field looks like. And as you can see here, we can filter by appointment type, label, you can select a specific appointment type, we can select multiple, and then we automatically pull in the name, email, and any other information. So this is still going to work with things like Google Calendar or the SSA notifications. And here's what it looks like for Formidable Forms. Here's our appointment field, and we have similar options. You can select an appointment type. So with all that said, I hope this was helpful to you guys. Please let us know if you guys have any questions. You can always reach out to our support team and let us know what requirements you guys are looking for, if this would work for you guys. We're always happy to review all your questions with you and let you know if this would be a good fit. We can also generate a demo site for you so that you can test out all the settings before you purchase the plugin. And we also offer a 30-day refund period, so you can purchase a plugin, install it on your site, and try it out 30 days risk-free. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day.